Alright guys, so first of all, I don't really need to draw resonance structures to know the answer to this question, because all I'm looking for with an SNAr mechanism is I'm looking for wops, right? I'm looking for wops. So the one with more wops is going to win. Let's analyze the first one. The first one, I've got a hetero atom on the meta, so that's not really going to help me, okay? That doesn't really help. And then I've got a donating group on the ortho. So I have heteroatom on meta, donating group on ortho, EDG on ortho. Does that help me? No, that's terrible. So this one isn't very favored. Let's go to the next one. The next one I have a heteroatom on ortho. I have a heteroatom on meta, but that's not really gonna help me, so I'm not gonna write it down. And I have a withdrawing group on meta, which again isn't going to help me, so I'm not going to write it down. Okay? So overall, two of these groups don't really help. The nitrogen on the meta and the withdrawing group on the meta don't really help, because notice that, well, I'll draw the resonance structure in a second. The resonance structure isn't going to hit those carbons. But I do have this one atom here that's going to make it more favored than the other, because the other didn't have anything going for it. In fact, it had a bad group. This one at least has one good group and one good location. Drawing resonance structures, what you'd find is that you'd get something like this, where, oops, I should have a sulfur. You've got chlorine, you've got OET, you've got negative, and that negative charge is gonna resonate to where? Well, it's going to resonate, so I'm just going to put here the dual bond here. It's going to resonate to there, it's going to resonate to here, and it's going to resonate to here. Okay? So I've actually got a bad group in place, because this is going to push electrons into my negative. That's terrible. Okay? Now on this one, double bond, double bond, double bond. Well, actually, let me skip the double bonds, actually. What I get for a reaction is this attacks here. I move the electrons down here. So I wind up getting a negative charge on that N. I have chlorine. I have OME, methoxy. I've got my dotted line representing my anionic sigma complex. And my negative charges, oops, I forgot there's a nitro group over here. My negative charges, two of them aren't stabilized, but one of them is. This one is stabilized because it's on a heteroatom, so this one is going to be more favored. And this one's going to be less favored. Okay? Now, in terms of favorability, you could actually relate that to temperature, meaning that this reaction could occur possibly at a lower temperature than 350. The one above may need more than 350. Because it's got that donating group that's destabilizing it. Make sense? Cool, guys. So let's move on to the next question.